The National Councillors Forum of Nigeria, NCFN, the umbrella body of all councillors across the 36 states of the Federation, has applauded the verdict of the Supreme Court on local government autonomy, stating that the Apex Court verdict is a major triumph for democracy and true federalism. Addressing newsmen at a media briefing in Abuja, President of the Forum, Right Honorable Yusuf Shaibu Baba, urged state governments to strictly adhere to the Apex Court ruling, as refusal is a breach and inimical to socio-political development of the country.
It is clear that the Constitution of Nigeria recognizes federal, state, and local government as three tiers of government, and that the three recognized tiers of government draw funds for their operation and functioning from the federation account created by the Constitution. It is also clear that in providing of the Constitution, there must be a democratically elected government, elected local government system, and that the Constitution has made provision for any other system of governance at the local government level other than democratically elected local government system.
Honorable Shuaibu lamented failure of some state governors in instituting a democratically elected governance system in place at the local level.
We also agreed that the failure of some states to put democratically elected local government system in place is a deliberate subversion of the 99 Constitution, which they and the President have sworn to uphold. It is agreeable that effort to make some least states comply with the dictate of the 99 Constitution in terms of putting in place a democratically elected local government system has not yielded any result, and that continue to disburse funds from the Federation account for non-existing democratically elected local government. It is undermined the sanctity of the 99 Constitution.
Record that the Apex Court ruled in favor of 774 local government councils to manage their funds themselves, upholding that power of governance is portioned into three arms as federal, state, and the local governments.